It's happening. Beautiful. Oh, I love the world. Okay. Xbox unsnap. Good God. Whoa, what this thing is like. In my way. Yes. Beautiful. Everything's perfect. Okay. We're gonna go to the moon today. Because why the heck not? The dark beyond. Okay, I can do this. We're gonna launch. 3, 2, 1. This beautiful little shippy's gonna fly all the way to the moon. I believe in you. Tell me if I sound like Pooh.
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them.
Darn hive. Nothing's ever enough for them.
I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried.
Maybe they just wanted you out of their business, nosy pants. It's so late. It took me so long to get going. I should have just started with Destiny. Why try to change anything? Change is bad.
The Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress. But
the
he
star
just
flag?
Disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead.
Oh man, it feels so cool to be on the moon. I took my motion sickness medicine today, so I should be all good as far as all the... The motion sickness medicine made my tongue feel weird.
From an unknown fallen house.
Whenever I take medicine, I expect something. Oh, it is in here. Nighttime in the game. I guess it's the moon.
Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
What? Okay. Hello, GF917912. Sorry, I had a squint to see what your name
was
like.
For the remains of an old colony base.
I'm really excited you're here.
Maybe he's still there.
Maybe. This computer's kind of whacking out, though. Oh dear.
Fallen. We're being hunted.
I'm always being hunted. I just fell down as soon as I got to where the people were. Dang it. Oh my. You've got to calm down, son. Oh my god, I'm about to die already. We just started. Oh. I feel like I'm just gonna get worse and worse as things go on. Okay. At least I can respawn. Stop it! You guys shoot. Are you like right in front of me? Why am I not punching you? I forgot how controls work. It's amazing how fast like I lose knowledge. Oh, it's because you guys! It's you guys! Of course! Everything makes perfect sense now. No, you need to stop it. Where are you? Did you hide behind here now? Where'd you go? You little putt goes to the zoo, motherfucker. I'm gonna save the zoo! Any of I need anybody. I will do it alone. fake old people. Let's go back in time and make Putt-Putt Goes to the Zoo, and then I'll be the creator of it, and then I'll be rich, and then I won't have to play Destiny to prove my worth. Oh my god. He dying. I need my Seth so he can pick me up and make me not. Oh, I'm back at the. Duh. The monsters over here. They're all this way. Monsters. I don't mean monsters. We're just like checking. Fucking moon shit, man. Ah, you are right. You've got to stop that. You gotta stop it. You gotta stop it with all the killing, guys. You don't want it. You don't really want this. How many times do I have to explain it to you? This is not the appropriate way to We could work together. We could do something good. For the world, man. We could do it. Together. You and I. You and I. But we have to work together. I can't do it alone. I'm just a guardian, man. That's all I am. I'm just a single guardian. In a world. On the moon. Right now, actually. Not even in a world. But neither are you. Okay? We can work together to kind of like try to figure this shit out, man. So just figure it out! Yay, it's Seth. Seth's not actually playing. Like, Sheila the Pirate is not me. I'm not Amanda. I'm a different person. But he's not here right now, so I'm taking over his stream. Because I'm awesome. And I have boobs. So that automatically makes me more of a... I don't... Words. They're gonna happen someday. And then when they do... When they do... Come here, Mr. Captain. I don't have any more time to play with you. No, I have no more time for this. Thank you. Alright. What's the next stop? Where is the next place to... Oh god, are those a bunch of more enemies? Can't they be my friends? Can't they be my friends? No, clearly not. Nobody wants to be Amanda's friend here. Nope. We just want to shoot her in the goddamn face. That's all we want. That's all we want to do. Ha ha ha, we're so fucking funny. Well, you're not. You're not funny at all. Do you hear me? You're not funny at all. You're not. You're hilariously unfunny. That's what you are. Okay, and that's why. And that's why. God, I am so much more effective when I just punched it. Like that is the. That is way more. Stop shooting. You guys. Keep insisting on being alive. Silly to me. I insist upon it. Being behind here and shit. Yeah, I'll just walk back here and punch you. Like, that was way too easy. You made it way too easy. Oh god, I hate these things. I don't want it. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to threaten you. I did too. I totally didn't threaten you. You have issues! I'm about to die. Go hide. Oh god, you're almost dead. It's exciting. You giant purple eyeball of dumb. That's right. I called you dumb. I don't even give a crap. Get out of my face, you idiot! What are you doing in my face? Oh my god, that was a good moment. I appreciated that a lot for myself. I'm trying to punch you! And you ran away like a little baby. Come on, fists, man. We fight with fists here. Just, gosh.
You grab your sparrow now. We're linked.
Well, that's good. I didn't even know I had a pet bird.
The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
We're not donating to anything right now. So, not likely. You a bad guy? Oh, you are. You're a bad guy on a freaking ship thing. Oh, that was a bad idea. I was a dummy. I'm sorry. That was a bad idea. Whoopsie daisy. I should just head to where I meant to be headed to in the first place. Especially earlier. Oh, more bad. Need a little bit with your bad self. To right now. I should be asking questions like that's a total noob question. I don't know if Seth's updated our thing or not, but Seth, I think it still says that we're doing that, like, what, Jesus Christ. I think it says we're still doing that, Oh god, I'm gonna die all over the place right now. I can't punch anymore. It's my weakness. I think it still says we're doing that life thing, that extra life thing, or whatever. And we are not. We should probably not say we're still doing that, because it doesn't really make any sense. Because that thing's been over for a while. No, but like, like on our bio, like on your, not our, your bio, on your bio, it's all like, hey, I'm a pirate and I sail the seven seas with a pet unicorn named Brandon and get life, extra life, blah, 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 blah. Okay, you did fix all that stuff. God damn it. Fuck. This, like, after the answer, and I guys, but that's life. Such is life. I need the captain dude to just get all up in my face again. Fuck that motherfucker. Right the fuck up. Oh, I can have a ship too. Sweet. Okay, now I'm just going to drive the fuck away from all of you because you're scary as hell. And I don't like any of you. This feels much better. My objective isn't to kill everything. So we're not agreeing. You're not supposed to.
This is where he was.
You're not supposed to friggin' encourage people to get me to take my clothes off. That's goofy. It's not what I do this for. But good, I'm glad you fixed it. Oh god, I'm going in the wrong direction. Motherfucker, I don't want to shoot things. Is this me shooting? That's not what I meant to do. Oh, okay, so I can't shoot on this ship. Jesus Christ, everything is shooting at me. I will shoot all of you. Oh, I have infinite. Wait, why would I ever just stop shooting? Ah, god, I hate people. And by people, I mean the things in this game. Oh my god, I just keep running right the fuck past this goddamn thing that I need. Okay, so this. I need to go up there? Do I have to get off this thing to go up there? Maybe. Am I just dumb? I mean, it's completely a possibility. I saw an X at some point. Oh, it was probably just telling me that I can ride the thing. What? Oh, there's that. Okay, I see now. I think. I could still be super wrong. Boing.
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Okay, let me guess. You're gonna have me fucking kill shit. What? Get out of my life, motherfucker! You're obnoxious as hell. Jesus. This is motherfucking worst, man. Oh. No, I didn't know that holding down the Y button brought out my heavy weapon. But I also don't know anything about it. So I've never used it before. Am I supposed to leave? Yes. Follow the arrow, Amanda. Stop questioning yourself. Oh, God. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Everything just sounds so big and scary. Like, was it always this big and scary? I guess. Oh man, I suck at aiming. I think I hit that thing like maybe once. Is this my heavy weapon? Is this it? I don't know yet. We'll find out. I am not certain of anything anymore. Oh my god, it's so hard to fucking stay aimed. Why don't you can't move? You can't move behind the wall. I can still see you. I still know where you are. Oh, I needed to move that. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to drive you crazy. I have no control over weapons. Ooh! What's on my phone? That's not important right now, Amanda. God, this friggin' text message. I feel like this is not helping. Oh, Jesus, there's so many things, man. Get out of my life. There's too many of you right now. I don't have time for you. I don't have time for all of you all at once, okay? Like, it's just too many. You're just too many. Like, maybe if you do that for me, that'd be awesome. Single file line, they're like all rage nowadays. You know what I'm talking about? So just do that, and then just I'll just kill you one by one, you know? And you can attack me back, but just one by one. One by one. Brick by boring brick.
The temple.
I think so too, because a big block of text told me. Oh no! Guardian down! Okay, I guess that's all that was all about. What? Sometimes you just want boobs.
There's nothing left.
I mean, there's something left.
Where's this ghost?
I taste soup every time I burp and it's obnoxious.
We may want to move back. We've woken the hive.
Oh no, I woke up the hive. God damn it.
Christ.
Oh god. Oh god. I don't really care. I don't really care about upgrades unlocked at this moment. It is really the least of my worries. Motherfucker. I'm guardian.
We've woken the hive.
Crunch, 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 crunch. Not supercharged anymore. I don't know how to get past that one part that I didn't really understand how to get past anyway before. Ah! Scary, scary stuff. Scary, scary stuff. Too much scary. Stop it! Stop freaking coming right up in my face, man. It's not cool. It's not cool! Be cool, man. Be cool. Oh my god! I want to live. I want to live. I have a weird feeling I'm not going to, though. Hey, all of you. Whatever, did what I can. I appreciate your help in trying to get people to watch. Stop trying to like start it immediately. Hell! It's too much. It's too much all at once.
We've woken the hive!
Oh, I'm doing way worse than I was last time. Oh my god.
We've woken the hive.
Stop it. Christ, this is obnoxious! Is this the weapon that I was using before? I mean, I guess so. Oh my god, I'm going to die. No idea how to not die. forgot. I don't know how to like stop moving once I start. It's awful. Oh my god, there's more shit up here with me! Get down there, man! Like, what is wrong with you? You know where you're supposed to be. Motherfucker. Far back. Away! You guys shoot me from better, like... here, because I just punch you in the goddamn face. One at a time, like that. But like... doesn't make any sense. You could all just stay really far away. I clearly take more damage when you're far away from me. Good, you're dead. That's cool. That's helpful. Oh, I gotta recharge. I mean, change my gun for something else. What am I doing? Oh man, I was doing so well. And now I get to start all the fuck over.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside.
Oh wait. Oh, I made it. I made him. Awesome. I just got to the checkpoint when I died. That's hilarious. Awesome. That's fantastic. Though I'm like almost out of ammo, which sucks. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Now you're dead. Shit! God fucking damn it!
Dying light of a ghost inside.
It's immediate death. Immediate death.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost inside.
I'm like sitting where my laptop's in the way of me. Oh, they're all up there. I get it now. I was like, what? And yeah, crunch fries. I'm done eating now. I was waiting till somebody else was actually... dang. I just got to this checkpoint barely, and so now I'm just gonna try to kill all these things by punching them in the face, because clearly that's the only effective method that I have. Oh, I can't punch wizards, though, because they're in the air! Oh, Jesus Christ.
The ghost inside.
Woo. I tried, tried to play Metal Gear Solid earlier, but the stream was, like, just being a poo, and I was also being poo at playing, so it was kind of just a lose-lose. So I decided to Destiny instead. It's amazing how tired I was before I started playing, and now I'm just, like, purely, like, running on adrenaline. It might also be all the cookies that I just ate. I just ate a lot of cookies. Good God. It'd be awesome if I just stopped sucking so bad, though. I feel like that'd be cool. You act like every decision I make is like a stupid one, and I don't understand why. I'm really just not certain how I come off to you as dumb, but I promise I just like cookies. I'm not gonna play Outlast. It's not gonna happen. Everybody in here keeps asking for ridiculous things, and I'm just not doing any of them. It's not happening. You can make Seth play Outlast. It's clearly something that he wants to do, not me. I'd rather just not at all. Oh my goodness, I'm shooting all these things. This noise is getting on my nerves. It's just playing all the time. That wasn't you. That's you. Ah, you're shooting things at me. I do not like that. That's not fun. I don't appreciate it, man. I don't appreciate it. Be nice. Just talk it out, man. I mean, like, if Outlast is all I had to do to not die, then I would play it. But there's no life-threatening situation right now that requires me to play such a game. I'm just sitting out here in the open, grand. I'm totally not gonna die this way. Congratulations, Amanda. You made the dumbest decision possible. Oh my God, I do not want to die right now. I have been playing this part. You're the last thing I have to kill. And I'm going to die. Congratulations. You get to do the whole thing over again. I'm running into a wall. Grant. Oh, but it worked. It worked. That tactic worked. He was confused by my stupidity. Haha. Just hold him off. I can just hold him off. Oh, you're down there now. Okay. You're like, I am not gonna let you run away from me anymore, you crazy child. I'm not a child. Gosh, Dad. And he's all like, I'm not your dad. And then I was like, I just want someone to pretend at least to be my father. I just want him.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost inside.
Yeah, I feel like there should be a way to, like, tag people on the thing, on the Twitters afterward. God damn it, I have to do all this again. Instead of putting it within the message. But they're just trying to challenge you, Seth. See, why are you getting scared? I don't understand why you're scared. Like, that doesn't, I don't get it. I don't get what there is to be afraid of. Like, I'm sitting on a couch playing a video game, you know? Seth is Sheila the Pirate. I don't know if that is understood or not. It's not like I'm just talking to some other person. It's just weird for Sheila the Pirate thing for me to do. Oh my heavens, me. God, I suck. Now you're dead. That's exciting. Is everything dead except for the wizard guy now? Is that where I am? The what? Oh, like he just now came into the picture. Got it. Makes more sense. I was confused as hell. Did that kill him, or did it not? Because I have no idea. The music. Okay, it sounds like he's gone. Dead ghost, you've been revived by me.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories.
Oh, that's good.
The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
It sounded like you said that really sarcastically, Dinklebot. Boo! I'm done! I'm so happy to be done. Woo! I have rewards! That's super exciting! Oh yeah, I leveled up. I completely forgot. Why continue? Did it really have 30 viewers? The biggest thing that my Twitch page has ever said is 5. It's clearly a different number to an extent there. Oops. Okay. So this is an explosive grenade that disorients the enemies. And this is a grenade that periodically damages explosion radius. Well, that's very interesting. Okay. Oh, there's all these things that I'm, like, not doing at all. Wee. Why do I suck so bad? It's staying. Are these both the same thing? Happening? Beep, 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 beep. Okie dokie, let's go back home. Launch. That's true. Also, there might be like 70 people sitting in one of one computer watching me. It's not likely, but it's possible. Such and we're flying right the fucking whoa, hey. I had to finish the cookie. I started a cookie and I didn't finish it. I tried to move everything away.
Confirmed.
Woo! Thank you, Miss Postmaster. Oopsie daisy. I'm pressing the wrong button.
Yes.
Hey.
Bounty accepted.
No. Oh, goodbye. Looks like I need to go over in this direction. That looks like that's where I need to go. That's not correct. I can't read and play at the same time, and that's disappointing. This place always makes me feel like I'm going into a mall. Like, started looking for the food court and shit. Oh, thanks. Where the fuck did I find myself? This place is fun, though. I just went, like, right the fuck through. I'm an idiot. What the fuck? What? This thing keeps, like, flippity-flapping around. I'm really confused right now. Am I supposed to be outside? Well, shut up! I'm not going backwards! It's like I'm constantly just going where I need to be. I'm just gonna let the wind guide me on my journey. I'm just trying to get to where this is. Is it upstairs? Is that what my issue is right now? Why am I that much of an idiot? Ooh, what's all this stuff? Oh, he's dead. It's okay. Oh, it's so pretty out here. Look at this. Can we just appreciate the view for a second? Like, just... What the fuck ever? I'm so... Everything's so confusing. Why can't it just be like Diablo? It like changed to the other screen. It's telling me to go in there. That doesn't make any sense. Everything. Why am I just like not getting it? I just don't understand. Look at it, now it's saying he's over there. That doesn't make any sense.
No.
Hey, Titan. Just minding our own business.
What? Excuse you?
Okay.
Whatever.
Good luck out there.
You know what? You sound really condescending, and I don't like you anymore. Just forget all of it. Just forget I said anything.
You must have.
You are like way up here. This is obnoxious.
What can we do to thank you?
I did guess you can give me this.
Just the thing for you.
You're right, it is just the thing for me, because it's what I came here for. You jerk.
Good luck.
Yeah, whatever. You need to be easier to find. What is this? What is this place? What are these things? Doodles?
Whatever hides in plain sight is making its own plans.
You weren't hiding in plain sight. You were hiding away from plain sight. You were hiding behind a wall. Are you trying to sing a song to make me feel better? Because it's not working.
Nothing. We will try again.
Why is the unicorn a bother
hey,
to
Guardian?
You? I'm sorry, I'm injecting into a conversation that wasn't addressed at me, but forget that crap. Unicorns aren't a bother. Alright, let's take another winding road to get to this person. Where'd the... Okay, here it is. This direction.
Yes.
Whoa, I stopped paying attention because I was trying to read. Hey, buddy! How's it going?
Guardian.
How's it going, cutie? How's it going, cutie? Oh, I don't have enough space. If I back out... It be good. Well, what am I supposed to do? I don't. What am I supposed to do about? Wait, there's like a stash thing, right? He had. Don't tell me to shush. This is my stream.
Guardian.
It's my stream. Excuse you. I will not shush. Heavens to Betsy, that is not an okay thing to say. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. All of the art. You mean the one picture that I drew and you use for everything?
I see your problem.
Okay. I can help. Which one do I want? The fusion, the Demerung, the Gozen Sea, or the Copperhead?
You point that thing.
I will point it right in your eyeball, gunsmith. I will shoot you right in the face.
Goodbye. So long.
You're a creepy motherfucker. You are a creepy motherfucker.
24, 30.
You stop talking. Stop talking to me. I don't want anything to do with you. What? What? And everything in this game is gonna make so much more sense when Seth gets back and, like, can actually explain things to me. And instead of having to wait 20 seconds for him to even know what I'm doing at any given time. Set destination? I'll tell you exactly where I want to go. The answer is I am not sure. We'll go to the moon again. Oh man, I have options. That's level 8. That is not for me. Oh no, both of these are level 7. I don't know. All these things are like, I don't want to go to the Crucible. It's scary there. I don't do anything of legitimate. I just want to do the story. Seth, there's a story here to be told. It's important that I learn the story. Okay? You need to calm down. I don't like the Crucible. I'm not good enough for it. If I was actually good at this game, then maybe. But I'm mediocre at best.
Anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota.
Who's talking to me?
Sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the sworn princes.
I couldn't decide if I wanted to sneeze
them
or not.
And steal the sword. We could see it.
I will learn the story, and then I'll explain it to everybody, and they'll be all like, whoa. There's no cake. I can't make the cake, because we don't have any circular cake pans.
To kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
You're all pieces of poop. You're all pieces of poop. You're all pieces of poop. You all need to go to poop. Where is the toilet? I need to poop. I ate a lot of burritos. Now I need to poop. I can't be a librarian. At least somebody tell me where the bathroom is. Jesus Christ. No one has any manners in this place. What do I have to do? Kill you to get answers? Because it doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. If I kill you, I'll never find out where the bathroom is. But you give me no options. I get no options. It's kill or be killed. There is no go to the bathroom. There is no where is the vending machine. There is no can I please freaking be a librarian. No, it's just kill or be killed. And I hate it. It's not the life for me, man. It's not the life for me. Okay. Okay. Where is that? Did I collect the loot? Is that... I just did it. Great! I guess so, because now the treasure chest has disintegrated. Poops. me, I mean the the fuck up and do it, cause like I don't need in the real world. But they are the only ones that know where the bathroom is on the moon. I've never been here except for that one other time, and I didn't have to go then. So I did pee my pants a little when I saw the wizard for the first time. He was motherfucking creepy looking. Alright, you nutsos. You need to calm the fuck down for like 5 goddamn seconds. You guys are already saying the cake jokes. You told me to shush, so I don't want to hear you telling me anything about fucking cake. Alright, I get it. It's a portal reference. You want me to say that to you? Do you want me to just let you know? I know. This is me just pretending to punch all the portal references in the world. Fuck all of you. I'm just kidding. I have nothing against portal. I just think that the cake is a lie. It's over. Like we've said it. We get it. The cake is a lie. It is. It's always gonna be a lie. And no one's ever gonna... It's never gonna be not a lie. So pick another goddamn joke. Ah! But I am a casual gamer. This is the most gaming I've ever done is as soon as I entered a relationship with Seth. I played a lot of handhelds. Like Game Boy SP, Nintendo, blah blah blah. I did that stuff, okay? That was where my gaming basically ended. I got a PS2, and then my brother stole it from me when he was born. I'm not even joking. That's not even an exaggeration. He literally took it out of the living room and put it in his room, and it stayed there. And I wasn't allowed to play it anymore because I wasn't allowed to go in his room. Because fuck the system, man! Nothing ever works out in my favor. But anyway, he started to take all my games and just delete any progress that I ever made, so I stopped being able to complete them, and then I just gave the fuck up, because what's the goddamn point? So, blame my fucking brother for me being a casual goddamn gamer, alright? I tried. I tried over and over again, I tried. Sexism and my goddamn brother kept me from being a good person at games. I refuse to blame myself. Blah, blah, blah. Words. No one gives a fuck. This conversation is over. It never even really started, actually. Tater Tot Owens is near. Can I get his autograph? Interesting. Interesting. God, it is a nice day for a stroll. What's over here? What's all this stuff? Are these like heaters or something? This one's like buried in the ground. You guys don't take very good care of your stuff. No, that's why you have to die. You know, maybe if you had been more responsible, then I wouldn't have to take out your motherfucker. Just didn't know. Just didn't know. All right. Well, from now on, I know there are goddamn holes in the moon that if I fall down them, I will die. Cool. That's cool to know. Oh, going the wrong direction. It's a beautiful start to a beautiful day. Don't go that way. That's what we learned from that little venture. That bad things happen when you fall down holes. God. Got it.
The ritual site is up ahead.
Whoop whoop. Every time I feel like I get to where I'm going, somebody tells me that I've got somewhere else actually to go, and it's really pretty. Man, just... Aw, a shooting star. Can we all Everybody collectively wish for me to become a better gamer. Well, that's a fun dragon statue. I didn't know you guys were artistic. Look at this. It's a cute little dragon statue. It's totally what that is. I don't want to hear anything else about it. What's up in here? Up in here. Clearly. Got it. And we'll keep on moving forward. Oh, everyone's gone. That's why no one's talking to me anymore. Everyone was like, fuck you, and not liking Portal. I don't want to watch any of your shit. It's not that I don't like Portal, I just haven't played it. God. Just think that the joke is overused. That's freaking all it is. Unpopular opinion, I see. But whatever. I'm sticking to my guns. Motherfuckers. Running over in this direction. I guess this is what I'm supposed to do. This is my life now. I have no friends. I have no family. All I got's this gun.
This is where
so
we'll
guess
find him.
That's what I'm gonna do. Ready. Is shoot you and you and you and everyone. It's true. It's true. I can't do anything but shoot all of you. That's the only thing I've left to do. Am I supposed to shoot it? Or am I supposed to deploy my ghost in front of it? Guess not. Guess I'm just dumb. Bad, you're a very bad guy. Ooh. You are scary. Get out of my face, man. That's not cool. It's not cool. Get out of my goddamn face. I don't know. They probably left because I was being mean about the cake joke thing. I don't know if that's actually a thing, but I feel like it's extremely possible that, I might have gone a little too far. I don't know if you were here when I was saying all of that. What's over you? Like, chastise him for saying it. You can't say someone's arguing. Work out. I like you. You're gonna be my new best friend, okay, person? Okay? We're best friends now. If I could find you. I don't know where you are. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, yeah. I was just trying to, like... I just hate the cake is a lie joke because I think it's overly used. And I said that out loud and maybe that offended Adaro. But I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to say anything. I don't know if that was a stream. If that would be surprised. Jesus Christ, I suck. It just takes so many bullets for me to kill anything. But yeah. Anyway. Well, then you miss me saying some, like, funny ass shit. Like. It was more funny because, like, I was just, like, pushing myself further. Unless this takes abso-fucking-lutely forever, and then I might just fucking quit anyway. I stopped being afraid of dying, and that was a bad thing. That was a bad thing for me to stop doing. Daisy. Where'd my friend go? I liked it better when I felt like I had a friend. Oh, I'm supercharged. See Daisy. Where the fuck am I? No, motherfucker. I didn't know I was gonna fall. You said you're still funny. That's cute. Motherfuck, I had a friend and it made me feel so happy and then they were gone. And just pretend that my boobs are the only thing playing, because that's clearly all most people care about. That and me understanding goddamn portal references. Why is that so important to you people? Ah! I mean, the freaking Xbox app on here is still saying the. I really just don't trust anything anymore. But I'm glad that means that I didn't offend you away. That makes me happy. Oh my god, you all suck so much butt. Man, why do I suck at punching all of a sudden? It's my strong point, man. Point out that I. What if he missed the whole I hate cake joke thing? And he never would have known that I said that. People who want to make cake jokes should just do that. Fine. It's fine. I'll live. I need to just not be so butthurt about everything. I have a problem. Fuck redundance. Fuck redundance. Are you dead yet, Nightman? Jesus Christ. I go forward now. Good call, nutso. Talk about the people in the game. Talk about the people in the game.
The sword is close. I can feel its power.
I don't hate all your jokes. I just hate the bad ones. And I hate jokes being used over and over and over and over again in social media and everywhere else in the world. Never coming up with anything new to say. Just saying the same thing, hashing it over and over and over again, acting like it's still goddamn just as funny as the first time you said it. It's just not. It's just not. It's just not. God fucking damn it, just die. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like your family. I don't like your stance on politics. I don't like anything about you. I'm talking to this cursed thing. I'm not going to encourage you. Shoot you right in the fucking face, man! Oh my god, do you know how long it's been since I threw a grenade? I wonder if that would be like an effective thing. Cause I haven't done it in a very long time. See how it works out for me. Ooh, shooting the wall. Shooting the wall again. Grant. Shooting the wall is never a smart idea, Amanda. It tends to just not get hurt. Cause it's a fucking wall. Shh, shh. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Nothing's gonna come out here and shoot me, right? They're all just gonna stay in their cozy. I'm gonna just not read what you guys are saying anymore because it's really small and it distracts me. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's motherfucking scary up in this bitch. I didn't mean to say that. Michelle was here and she kept saying the word bitch and now it's like in my vocabulary and it's not okay. Not a good word. Not an appropriate word to use. Describe anything because it has negative connotations. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 words. I'm so sorry. I've been told so many times that I'm like overly just I need to stop, basically.
Grab that should lure them out.
Oh. Wait. I don't wanna lure. Ooh, that is pretty.
Careful. Its power is dark.
What am I doing? I don't wanna. Oh, do I have to kill the thing with the sword? I don't wanna kill it with a sword! I don't wanna use a sword! It's scary! This is scary! I can't stand backwards! I just like fucking hit something behind me with this thing. Okay, it's a cool sword. It's cool. Do I get to use it forever? Can I keep it? Can I keep the sword? Jesus Christ! I love how the sword's ammo is infinite. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Like, duh, it's a sword. It's a sword. Okay, where's this swarm princess? Oh, it's a motherfucker! Just go the fuck away! You are all the worst mother- You suck! You're all really fucking mean. Will you die, please? I am so over it, man. I'm so over it. I don't know what. I know I'm supercharged. if that's what you're saying by I'm super. If you're just saying that I'm super, then yes, I know. I thought.
All around us. The princes are coming for the.
Are you just telling me that there's a lot? I tell you, fucking. I know, man. I fucking know. I see it. I'm right the fuck here, you goddamn ghost motherfucker. Not need you to tell me where there's movement right now. Are you a goddamn swarm prince? You need to motherfucking die. Not super anymore, just about dead, that's what I am. Jesus Christ, you have a goddamn scary sword. No, 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 no. Motherfucker. Jesus Christ, I have to calm down. Time to take your because I'm I mean there are a lot of reasons that I can't read any comments right now. It's just oh my god, I'm gonna die. I don't want it. I don't want to die. 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 Alright, Swarm Prince, die! Motherfuck, I can't handle you right now. You are just a piece of work, man. You are a piece of work. No, I didn't want to die. Oh, oh, okay, that's what you were saying. I'm sorry, I can only read. Oh, I have to do it all over again. Hey! Wait a minute, no, wait. I'm supposed to pick up the sword first! You didn't give me time to pick up the goddamn sword! I'm trying to pick up the sword! Okay, and I'm going to die like fucking immediately. That's not fair, last time there was like some goddamn time before I picked up the sword. This time they were just like, fuck you! Like, so if I push the grenade button, I do something different than throw a grenade? I'll try it in a sec. Like, this is obnoxious as hell. God damn. They're all pieces of shit. That's what you are. You're just fucking bugs on my windshield, man. And I don't like bugs on my windshield. I'm gonna have to use my blades. Get it? Because I'm killing things with a goddamn sword. Okay. The only thing that sucks about, like, telling jokes while live streaming is, like, I don't hear anybody laugh. So I'm, it's just like every time I tell a joke, I'm like, it failed. Just immediately.
Lots of movement all around us.
I know!
Coming for the sword.
Aren't they coming from the sword? For the sword? You think that's what they're doing? I died. Okay. This fucking X button won't fucking show up. Okay. You guys are actually coming from a sword. You kind of suck at stealing it. You've been lunging at me all goddamn day. My grip is not that strong. I feel like something else. Weapons, because I was or whatever. Like, I put some in my vault thingy. Figured out how that worked. But I didn't know how to salvage, so I just... That's what I did. I made a decision based on my knowledge that I already had. Motherfucker shooting at me are kind of really getting on my nerves. I'm gonna have to come up there and kick your booties. Clearly, once I get up these goddamn stairs. Oh. That's like a super easy thing to do. How did I not know that? That's awful. I feel like a dumb. Ooh.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
I don't really want to deal with the princey guy right now. I want to kill his other goddamn motherfucking shit first. Ha! You are scary. You are a scary man. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Okay. Nope, my grenade still throws a grenade. Died again. I hate all of it. I did so well the first time, and now every time I just do a bunch of poop. God, why can't it just be the princes? Why can't those? I don't think I could have I don't think I would have the patience to play video games if I didn't curse. Like, if I just didn't say curse words, would not game, because I think that's like a necessary stress relief that you need while doing this. Like, you know? It's cool if no one agrees. But I feel like that's a thing. Hey, too. How's the family? Yep. I don't know if that's a question you would ask somebody who you just met, but that's how I'm playing this game, man. You know, hey, let's all just be best friends. What's this say? Oh, it didn't say anything. I thought those were words. I got stupidly excited, because why would it matter right now? Not focused on the correct things. God. Medicine's wearing off, or my beyond help. God damn it.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Where'd he go? There he is. Oh my god. I hate that so much. I'm sorry, Prince, I'm sorry. No! fucking so scary. Oh my god. 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 Okay. I just have to kill my goddamn princess. One more prince. And then I can go away from this horrible, horrible place. I can get away. Oh god, it's right there! It's right there! Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, get the fuck away from me, man. Just get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away. No. Oh, you're gonna get me killed. I don't want it. I'm so close. I'm so close to the end. I'm so close to the end. I'm so close to the motherfucking end, man. I'm so close to the motherfucking end. You can't kill me yet. You can't. You can't kill me right now. No, 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 no. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay. Okay.
The sword is gone.
Okay.
They say okay. That was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us.
Yeah, I'm gonna quit streaming right now because the lag is so bad. I feel bad for all the lagginess. So. What I said just in case it was laggy. Just in case. Okay. Whoopity freaking do. I did it. So bye then. Xbox End Broadcast. I don't know if that's the right words to use. Xbox Snap Twitch. Why? It doesn't matter if it's like all laggy. I'm typing and talking at the same time, because whatever. Whatever. No, that's not what was happening. I was stretching my back. I was stretching my back. I'm stretching my back. It's so bad. I feel like I have to, like, crouch in order to not be... But when I sit... I'm done. I'm done. Shut up. Everyone needs to just stop. Oh, messages.
Hi.
Hi, how's it going? Oh, I don't have any space. Right. What's this thing?
Your name?
What? Oh, I get it. It's actually at the lowest. Like, I'm at the lowest quality that I can stream at. Just so y'all know.
Guardian? Confirmed. Goodbye, Guardian.
Your enemies.
That's adorable.
I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Okay, well,
Guardian, please.
I did what I was supposed to do, so I'm gonna get off now. That's cool. It better be, because I'm doing it anyway. Anyway. Here's the bomb diggity. I'm gonna go now. Oh my gosh, it's time to go. Xbox, Snap, Twitch.